Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to a review of, King DDD 49. Fucking Kirby with his fucking Jack and Daxter. Kind, funny, best friend. What the fuck? What was that? What was that supposed to mean? And you think it's kind of funny. It's like, okay. Oh, so what you got? 176. Level 39. You got C in your report card. C+. Okay. And you 4 hidden trophies. Well, you're 10 out of 10. You ain't getting no 10 out of 10 today. So, let's see what you got. Okay, so as animals... Okay, Albedo, Alice, alright. Oh my god, man. What is this? Do the DLC for this. I just watched your video the other day. And you still haven't fucking gotten the DLC on this. God damn it, dude. But alright, arcade game series. Assassin's Creed. So you have 2 and you were working on Brotherhood, but you stopped. Alright, I hope you get the DLC on that. Back to the Future, okay. And then you have... Okay, come on, man. No. You do this too? Why do people fucking do this? Can you just get Arkham Asylum Platinum already? I'm pretty sure I fucking... Oh, my God, dude. All right. Battleship. Okay, Beach Buggy Racing. You finish that. But you get Ben 10 Galactic Racing. If you have those Ben 10, why not Omniverse? Is the Omniverse have trophies? I don't remember. Bioshock, yeah, oh damn, okay, so you're a big ass Bioshock fan, I see you with that, but no DLC being worked on, except, okay, so PS3, yeah, you did that. Bioshock 2, you did put, I'm pretty sure you did boost it on it. Well, I mean, you played the game, yeah. Oh, and hold on, let me see if you actually completely boosted on it, but, okay, please do the DLCs, man. Okay, Brave, Brothers Till Sons. You're still kicked on Birds on Your Burns. No point of that. Advanced Warfare. So you got that. Black Ops. Oh, yeah, so you do play some Call of Duty. I remember you said you don't give a shit about Call of Duty, but let's see what you have for this right now. So Black Ops, okay. Just no DLC on it. And Advanced Warfare, I guess. I mean, that's fine. Yeah, Black Ops 3, Modern Warfare 2. You still haven't even done Modern Warfare 2 yet. Come on. Well, that war, you already kicked. So Captain America, Cartoon Network, Child of Light, oh yeah, Coffin Dodgers, you still haven't done these two, CSI, Dante's Inferno, okay, no DLC still, Dark Souls 3, so yeah, Darkstar is 2 on PS3, okay, but you see, working on the PS4, okay, The Nation, no, nothing on Deadliest Warrior, but you have both Deadpools. I think you're probably cacked on Defiance, but I'm not sure yet. Okay, I'm gonna see what you need on Destiny. The Tune. Don't Cry. Oh, okay. Please try to get that finished if you can. Digger HD. Disc Champ. Okay. Almost done with that. Oh my god, there's a fucking Vita Doctor Who. Fuck. Oh, okay. But you're almost done with this. Please try to get that complete if you can. Doodle Devil, Doodle God, Doom, no DLC, you got Drawn to Death, oh, you have this too, what the fuck, I'm not even sure if you can still 100% this, but if you can, please try to get that finished, Duke Nukem, okay, and you get the DLC finally, damn, Dust, alright, Dyad, nothing on Dyad, I'm pretty sure this was, I don't even think you can 100% this anymore, I think you just kecked yourself on it, but we'll see. Entwine, okay. You're just going to Rapture, Fallout 3. So you got Fallout 4. You still haven't played Fallout 3 yet? What the fuck? Okay, so you have Fallout 4 Platinum. No DLC. You still haven't even touched Fallout 3 yet. Like, what are you doing right now? Far Cry 4, alright. No DLC on that. Fez, Final Horizon DLC. Flow. Almost done with the Flow. You stack Flower, but you don't even want to do Flow. What the fuck? What is this? Like, god damn it, dude. Frobisher, Frogger Returns. See, you haven't even stacked Frogger Returns yet, so what's going on with that? Fruit Ninja, Generator X, Gold Simulator, okay, DLC. Still got all God of Wars. So you didn't get the Vitas. That's the one thing you're missing. But you get get the PS3 one. I mean, the PS4 remastered. Golden Axe, Gravity Rush, okay. No DLC, Green Lantern, don't give a shit. I mean, Dungarden, I don't know if the game's completely finished yet. But, Hasbro, Heavy Rain, Your Kekton on Velocity. Well, okay, so you got all Infamous, okay. Infinity Water, okay. Justice 2. Oh, well, yeah, you could easily do that one, but Justice 2, damn. I mean, that's fine. That's cool. Just finish these games. I'm pretty sure the first one DLC. I don't know. Inside, Iron Man 2, you got all Jak and Daxters. You have the PS4 Jak and Daxter? Okay, yeah, you have that too. Alright. Just want to make sure, because I know you're a huge ass fucking fan of it. Jeopardy, Jetpack, Journey. Oh, okay, so you stack Journey and Flower, but you don't want to do Flow. I'm pretty sure. Is there Journey or Vita? That's probably one. Probably the only one you're missing. Jetpack Joyride. Okay, you only have the Vita, the PS3, Knack. All right. Oh yeah, Lego Dimensions. So if you got this 100%, that would really mean something right there. But that's the only Lego you got. Lingering Shadows. Okay, Little Planet. So you have 1, 2 platinum. No DLC. Kartings. Okay. Please. If you can get 3 finished, that'll be fine. You working on Vita. Like Chainsaw, Rest Reboot, Medieval Moves. Oh, you got the game platinum. Nice, man. Nice. Alright. Oh, if you have this, really. I don't even know if you're cacked, but I'm gonna have to see. Shadow of Mordor. Okay. Finish this DLC. Shadow War now. Please, man. If you wanna do that, something like this, like, I know this game just came out, you wanna play it. But at least finish the DLCs for this. Minecraft, like, oh my god, dude, come on. Do the DLCs for that too. Yeah, MLB 13, Monopoly Plus. Oh my god, please. Have you done a combo challenge yet? God damn it, dude. Oh, so you got this platinum. And oh my god, I have to check this too. I hope it's not an online trophy you're missing. Welcome Arcade Collection. Still haven't finished this yet. I gotta check this too. Merciful Suspect, my name is Mayo, NCIS. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Penis and Fur, fuck that. None of the tag places. Okay. So you actually bought DLC for this. Alright. PlayStation Home, cool. Alright. PlayStation Move Heroes, alright. Puss in Boots, Rango. You got some like movie ass shitty games here too. Maybe playing too many kids' games. You got Monsters vs. Aliens. Did I check that? No, you don't even have that. Oh yeah, Mortal Kombat X. I just realized that. Shit, I skipped on that. Wow, but finish the DLC, man. I know if you're a big fan of it, at least finish that. Okay. I'm sorry. Where am I? Ratchet and Clank. So the only thing you have everything but two on the Vita. I don't understand. What the fuck? Did you just like lost a save file and you can't and you want to go back to it again? Stop being a fucking pussy and do it again. What? Damn, it would have. This would have mean something, but I'm except and then this just killed it. What the fuck, man. But hey, you got all the Ratchet and Clanks though. That's cool. Remember Me, Resistance 3. Okay, you only get two, huh? You get Remember Me. You only get Resistance 2. Resogun DLC. Yeah, Ride. I don't know if you get the online for that. Rocket League. Okay, DLC. Oh, you have this weird ass game. I don't know what this is, but I seen it on Netflix. Only for like 30 minutes. But it's alright. You got that. Cool. So what you got? Skylanders. You got almost everything but Superchargers. That's the only one you were missing. Damn. Skylanders Trap Team. Okay, yeah, you have everything. Do you have the. So you're missing PS4 Giants. PS4 Swamp Force. I don't know, Trap Team's PS3. If you get the stacks, I mean, you want the only stack you see with Superchargers, and that's it though. But if you can get, you got all the Skylanders though. That's cool. Skyscrapers, all right. Slides, you have everything. Okay, all Sly Cooper. That's cool. Sonic the Fighters. So you still haven't even fucking do Sonic 1 and 2. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Like, what is the point? Why would you get Sonic the Fighters, but you only want to bottle the other ones? Like, come on, man. Sorcery, Soul Sacrifice. All right, so Soul Sacrifice and Delta, we put work on that. All right, Soul Calibur HD. All right, cool. Soul Calibur. Oh, so you have all Soul Calibur. Yeah, that's my man right here. Cool. All right, Sound Shapes. Nothing on Sound Shapes. What's going on with that? Usually, everybody gets platinum. You don't. South Park. If you can get that, please. So yeah, SpongeBob Hero Pants and SpongeBob Plankton. Okay. Spare parts. You got both sports champions. All right, that's impressive right there. Let me see. Streets of Rage 2. Nothing on that. Strider. All right. Sword Art Online Lost Song. Okay. Taco Master. Tekken Revolution. Oh, it took you 4 days and an hour for Terminator. Loser. Okay. Amazing Spider-Man. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's stacks for Skyrim, but no DLC on them. So you actually put your effort on this, but you didn't really want to do the DLC. Come on, get that DLC finished. Like you get The Last of Us Platinum, but you no DLC. Like, come on, stop doing this. Stop. Stop. Like, you get the playroom and the DLC, but you don't even want to fucking do DLC Last of Us. You have Unfinished Swan. Oh, you have a stack from this. Okay. If you get to shoot though, that'll be me. That'll mean something. Walking Dead Season 2. All right. Wolf Among Us. Okay. If you get The Witcher done, that'd be cool. You finally got Thor done. All right. Tomb Raider. What you got? Tomb Raider Legend, and that's it. Your halfway anniversary. What is going on with this list, man? Toy Story Mania, Transformers. Okay. You got Trine 1 and 2. Okay. Tron Revolution. Chartists, what you got for Uncharted? So, two. Oh, so you actually did the DLC on this. Oh, okay. So you got that completed. Now you need to, so you actually like took the time to boost. Except, Uncharted 3, you look like you ain't even bothered. Oh my god. That's gonna kick your ass. I definitely know that. And then Uncharted 4, you finished. You're almost done with that. You got Drake's Fortune and the Golden Abyss. Okay. Lost Legacy. See, you didn't even get the card game. If I thought, I expect you to actually get that, but damn, nobody fucking gets it. But Lost Legacy, almost done with that, and that's basically it. The only thing, like the only plus I see from this is the fucking DLC done on Uncharted 2. Everything, like everybody would get these games platinum. Other than like you didn't even get the DLCs for these, because I don't know why. But you would rather boost this, but like not get. I don't know, man. I don't know what the fuck you're doing. But Uno, you're still kecked. Until Dawn, okay. Valiant Hearts. Welcome Park. Oh, dude, what? You actually? Oh, it's like you just literally killed yourself on White Knight Chronicles 2, but you got the first one flat though. My man, this guy actually put fucking effort. You get a clap from me, man. You get that from me. That's actually impressive right there. I don't like you don't see anybody trying to go for this. Like the only person I know who go for this MacMar, and that's it. This is Wolfenstein. You got New Order, Old Blood. Okay. Wonder Book. Okay. You don't have the dinosaur one. What the fuck? World Gone Sour. Oh, okay. You have this 100%. Cool. X-Men Origins, Destiny. So you got all Yu-Gi-Oh. Hey, listen. We need to talk about this game. Okay? So whenever you get a chance, we gotta talk. But you got all Yu-Gi-Oh 100%. That's cool. Time Leap, cool. I don't know what the fuck this is. Melt. Oh, so this is Melt the Cool Breeze. I don't know what is this. I gotta figure this out real quick. But all right. Go back up. See your milestones real quick. Your first fucking trophy is Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe, and you still haven't fucking plat the game. What the fuck, dude? Come on. 8 years ago, you're a fucking OG. You still haven't fucking get through this. Oh, you're a fucking. God damn it. Alright, so your first platinum's Cracking Time. Okay, Black. 10 platinum's Little Planet 2. Okay. Oh my god. Get out of here. Wow. You actually fucking did that. Wow. Okay, your 20 platinum's Heavy Rain. I don't know what that is. Screwed. Okay. 30 plans, Charter 3. 40 plans, Soul Calibur 5. 50 plans, Skyrim. The Legend. He's like, you really make your milestones mean something. All boxed up. Score master is super excited. Super excited? Yeah, super excited to get kecked. It's all relative. Semi-fifth platinum? Okay. Wake up club. Let's get this party started. What the fuck? Okay. 100 platinum is fucking Last of Us, but you didn't even bother fucking doing the DLC. Come on. I don't know what the fuck this is, but it better mean something. Walking Dead. No, god damn it, ew. Sly 3. Faster than speeding. What? What is that? 8,000 trophy. 50 platinums, Charter 4. Fastest platinums, my name's Mayo. 51 minutes. Nightfall, Skyrim. What? Another. Wait, that was your 100. Damn, you should at least make that your 200 platinum. That would have mean something. Latest platinum, Shadow of Mordor. Oh, I didn't even check the games you were playing recently. Oh yeah, Shadow of War, that's what you're doing. Okay. I forgot. I completely forgot about that. All right, so BioShock 2. Will we check on this again? DLC. Oh, trials. Oh, so you did, yeah. So you got everything. Yeah, you're done. You're good. Since you finished the DLC and you're set for that. Destiny, what you need on this? I gotta see. Oh, flawless raid, basically. Yeah, you're basically kicked on that. That's easy. What? What? What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, the only thing you want to be kicked on is this flawless raid. That's basically it. Michael Jackson. I'm pretty sure there's one trophy. If you have that trophy, where you gotta upload a character or something like. I don't know what it was called. Oh, I think it was this. Yeah, you're good. Let me see. Yeah, I think you can still crack this game. All right, you're set. I'm pretty sure you can do it, but I'll check. I'll recheck just in case. Mortal Kombat. All right, do you do any combo challenges? No. I have fucking videos for fuck's sake. Can you just go watch them and get these fucking combos done? Actually, since I'm here, did you do it online? Oh, you did. Okay, so you're ready for platinum, but you're not even fucking doing anything to this game. Mortal Kombat, what you need? Is this Vita? You did it? Okay, so let me see what you need. Kung Fu is stronger. That's it? Oh, okay. Yeah, that'll take some time. All right. You still haven't done Mortal Kombat 2 yet, so oh my god. When your first double flaws against. Oh, that's like luck based. That's really luck based. You could probably do the first one doing that. Perform your first friends. Easy. Win 200 matches. Oh, just keep playing the game, basically. All right. Yeah, that's it. All right. But I think the only trophy you're gonna have to worry about is this one. That's it. And then, what the fuck? What is this game? Is this Mud Love? That's what I'm thinking. Can I translate this? No, I can't. All right. Well, whatever. Okay. And now for the final results.
Alice Madness Returns. Great job on that. Nicely done. Need to get the DLC to 100% it. Arkham Asylum, get this done. BioShock, try to get that done. You're almost halfway there on that, so get that done and get the DLC on it too. But great job on BioShock 2. Nicely done. Just need to get the DLC and to just to keep that game 100%. Don't care much about Call of Duty, but I guess I can't say anything about that. Captain America. Well, good luck on World at War, though. Good luck on that. Dante's Inferno. Great job on that. Just need to get the DLC. Saint Lucia is gonna be a bitch for you. And you need to get the Dark Forest done. Dead Nation. Almost halfway there. Try to get that done. I don't care about Deadliest Warrior, but you're halfway on this one, so get that one done. Good luck on Demon's Souls. Degrassi, I think you do co-op on it, so try to get that done. Fallout 3 is an easy platinum, so try to at least get that done. Try to at least plat this game. High velocity bowling to strikes could be a bitch, so good luck with that. Ico, well, try to get that done since you have some of these. Little Planet, great job on that. Nicely done. Just need to get the DLC and you're set for 100%. Mortal Kombat Arcade Collection. Do you even have any of these? Oh. Good luck on Mortal Kombat 2. Sackboy, you have Little Planet 1 and 2 Platinum, so try at least trying to so try and at least get this one done. But come on, man. Get these Sonic games done. Good luck on Streets of Rage 2. Good luck on Superstars HD. Boo! I don't know why would you get Eternal Salvation Platinum, but come on, dude. That's really fucking pathetic. Good luck on Riddick. Good luck on the fight. You're almost down to shoot, so try to get that done. You're almost there on top darts. You're halfway, so try to get that done. Good luck on Uno. Okay, White Knight Chronicles 1 and 2. Good fucking luck. You want to sit down, dedicate your time on those games? On White Knight 1 and 2? Good fucking luck. Wipeout HD, good luck with that.
Clean your lists, stop hiding or deleting shit, and get DLC done. You have a lot of series completed, but not even going to finish the rest of the ones you need the DLC for. And if you end up getting a long trophy highlight, that means you got a lot of work to do. So I'll just give you a 6 out of 10. An average trophy hunter. And those Sonic 1 and 2 needs to be done. No point having them and you're not even going to complete them. So what do you rate this guy? What games does he need to finish? Tell him to stop playing Kirby for fuck's sakes and finish those games. Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever.